A recall alert this noon. The makers of Ritz Crackers is recalling some of its products because they may be contaminated with Salmonella. The company says the affected products include Ritz Cracker sandwiches with cheddar or cream cheese and Ritz Bits. They have expiration dates of January 14th to April 13th, 2019. So far, there have been no complaints of illness.